I'll start off either. People were asking why they could put a semi-automatic sniper multiplayer.
Yeah, that's only for Overrun. Leader's pushing the statue right now.
You got two with him.
Three with him. Wow. Now they're gonna push for me now. Shit.
Coming.
But he's here. I'm dead. God, I pushed the trigger like 3 times.
Oh my god, he my shot.
Yeah, everyone just ran off.
Oh, he came behind me. Oh. There you go.
Come on. Jesus Christ. Wow, what a lucky shot that was. Hank. Wow, we're getting ran through. Jesus, man, they're just eating my shots. I enjoyed Beast, but then it got boring, just like Horde did, fast.
Yeah.
You're breathing pretty hard into your mic again.
Okay. Shotgun. Hurry.
This is the victory we need, but we can't stop us.
I like what they're doing with Horde and Beast. They're making it into an objective base and it's multiplayer, which is going to be interesting. I'm kind of looking forward to playing that, to be honest.
One coming from the left.
Oh, Shot.
One guy on the left, one guy on the back right. Barrage, I think. He's in the garage on the left.
Well, what GearsCon said is that they hope they change Cole with the boom shot, because they said it was almost impossible to get anywhere with that. But you got to learn how to strategize, though, too. Learn what enemies are good to use. Stay with the leader. Alright, something fucking in my eye right now. One creeping on the right.
Got four shots left, I gotta make count. No, ah, oh, freaking ass, ammo.
Focus fire on my mark. Attack my mark.
Nice.
Thanks for you. No matter if you survive, it's another day.
Advance.